Today I'm going to take your fun adventure while exploring the hidden game here at Yogyakarta. So without further ado, let's dive in and start this incredible journey together.
3 day, January 5, 2024, we went on a study tour to Yogyakarta. This study tour was organized by our campus as a learning activity aimed at expanding our knowledge and experience in the field. We visited interesting places in Yogyakarta, starting from beside Desa Bahasa, Malioboro, Prambanan, Heaskai, Guapinur, and Breaks Creek.
The first destination we visited was Desa Bahasa, a place that teaches us how to learn English easily, quickly, and fun. There we learn and experience that learn English is not as boring as we thought. After finish from Desa Bahasa, we immediately check into the hotel. We initially planned to visit the Kraton Jogja, but it was closed, so went straight to the hotel. In the evening, we continue our journey to Malioboro, one of the famous shopping center in Yogyakarta. We walk along Malioboro Street filled with shops selling batik, handicraft, and local food. We tried some traditional Jogja street food such as gudeg and bakpia. Malioboro is a bustling place and we enjoy the lively atmosphere there. After tired of walking in the Malioboro area, we finally decided to return to the hotel. The next morning, we check out from the hotel and travel to Prambanan Temple, one of the largest Hindu temple in Indonesia. We were mesmerized by the grandeur of the temple, architecture, and the beautiful stories behind it. After exploring the temple, we didn't forget our text or intercable with tourists around Prambanan Temple. We found tourists to have a conversation with the complete our assignment. Then we continued to admire the beautiful and interesting scenery at the temple. After being satisfied with the beauty of the temple architecture, we continue our journey to Gua Pindul, a famous cave now for its beautiful stalactite and stalagmite formation. We were taken on a cave exploration using tires and ensure for safety. We saw amazing rock formation and clear water inside in the cave. It was an adrenaline pumping experience and a memorable one. After getting wet and tired, we finally decided Breaksea Cliff, a limit cliff transformation into a tourist spot, we climb up the cliff and enjoy the beautiful view of Yogyakarta city from a height.
In the end, we find felt experience and knowledge about tourists in Yogyakarta and culture. We saw how rich and beautiful Indonesia is.
Okay guys, thanks to Mom for today's vlog. I hope you enjoy following me on this adventure and see you on the next one. Thanks for watching. Take care and see you next time. Bye-bye, guys.